Funday Monday time. Did you know that right answer? Which one of these is not a golf term for a score? Was it A, birdie, B, eagle, C, albatross, or D, dove? Well, it was D, dove. While we're looking for that right person, mark your calendar for our family fun day at Corwin Park. Don't want to miss that. Hey, Helen Harmon over there in Victorville, you just won the Amazon gift card. Hooray for you. You gonna get something for you or for Coach Joe? Let us know. And now for our Amazon winner. No, Starbucks winners. Sorry, that golf swing threw me off. Okay, our first Starbucks winner is Wendy Grijalva. Hey, Wendy, a great summer break treat for you. Enjoy. Wendy's on summer break from teaching. And our second one is Doris Box. Doris, hope you're feeling healthy over there in Jess Ranch. Time for you and Beth to go have a Starbucks treat. Two more. Mark your calendar for Saturday, July 21st. And tell a friend or bring yourself for our seller seminar. Gonna get great tips on what to do over the next 2 to 5 years when you might be ready. Okay, number three on the Starbucks is Rafael Grohl. Grohla. You and Maddie, date night. Rafael. Rafael just got back from vacation, so he's probably wanting a Starbucks break by now after 2 or 3 days at work. Agree? Last one. Last Starbucks winner, Dave Stapp. Dave and Mary, date night for you. Enjoy. And for the rest of you, tune in a couple weeks for your opportunity to win the Amazon gift card or a Starbucks aha moment. Follow us on Instagram or Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Thanks for watching.